he's too skilled. You're damn right. But see one of those big things, I'm running. Was he's honest.
Competent.
Enemy contact! Hit him! You should shoot! I can't catch him! Fire together!
You will regret that.
What am I sparing him? Fucking just kill the bastard. Execution.
You feeling weak, BD?
Oh, great timing.
Think we're doing okay, BD?
Good. Boop, boop.
Looks so good, but I can't eat.
What's your problem? Athamir it is.
So next, maybe...
The kid's not too bad with that light sword.
Light saber.
Whatever. Thing scares the heck out of me. You miss it?
No.
You answer quick.
A blaster does just what I need it to.
I can't argue with that, but I mean, this lightsaber thing, that's something else.
It's not the weapon. It's the person who wields it.
Sure, sure. If I held that thing, I might lose an arm.
That's okay. You've got enough to spare.
That's true. She's not wrong.
All right, we're here. Get in your chair. Doors, I got walls, I got Jedi, I'm fine. Yeah. Hey, Cal, you and her. Is everything all right?
Hell no. That's not what's important right now.
You know, Seer believes in you. And to tell you the truth, I didn't really think that much of you at first.
I noticed.
I mean, she got me to follow you to the scariest place in the galaxy, so...
Yeah, that's true.
Well, I hope you two can sort this thing out soon so we can finish this quest and go relax somewhere. I know a great castle on Takodana that makes the best bloody rancors in the galaxy.
That sounds disgusting.
Cap, do you have a moment? You've come a long way since Bracca, but the path is far from over. I want you to know the difficult challenges ahead.
I can handle it.
I know what you can do. I'm not denying that.
And I know what has to be done. I've done it before.
Cal, even the strongest of Jedi.
I'm not Trilla. I'll be fine.
I know you're not. I didn't say that.
I'm not asking you to say anything. It's okay, Seer. Really.
Just be safe, Cal. That's all.
Got there.
It's the outsider.
Let's go.
You aren't so skilled.
Hey, BD.
Okay.
Outer is familiar.
One more I can do a saber throw. That's what I fucking want.
Climbable, but not without equipment.
Die!
I'm not feeling so great, BD. Can't believe we made it. You sure know how to have fun.
Or do anything stupid.
You will go no further.
Stand aside.
No. He was right about you.
Who? What?
Jedi are thieves and selfish liars who bring nothing but death.
Back off. If you attack me again, I'll strike you down.
Oh, I won't do a thing. But my murdered sisters. They will have their revenge.
Pretty sisters. What do you mean, nice, dude?
More undead. Stim BD? That's so much better.
Leave this place.
Something to help me? They were never even buried. So many Night Sisters died here. They didn't even stand a chance.
You will pay for their deaths.
How does that Night Sister keep following us? Here called them force wielders. I've never seen it used this way before. We better stay on our toes. Wait, do you have toes? Any idea what that flying creature is? Let's hope we don't find out.
I thought it would take me higher up.
Just just need to know, don't you? There was something in there.
Hide your weakness. Don't let him rally.
Nothing. Stop moving.
BD.
interloper is more powerful than us.
Lay down your weapons. We must submit.
Interloper.
Turn back, Jedi.
Yeah, how about no? Dude, I'm stuck there. Call me an interloper.
Something interesting? Sacrifices to set an example.
Okay, so the interloper.
This must be where the Night Brothers live. Through there? Not unless we have no other choice. Yeah, that figures.
Only way is down.
Take him out.
A path by the gate.
What the? How in God's name, dude?
I need a stim, BD.
How the hell, dude? I don't know. How? What the fuck? It's like he immediately does the double jump. How do I don't get it. What? I don't fucking understand.
Must be one, BD.
I know. Dude. No, I can't jump that fucking far, dude. How? How, dude? Like, Because the fucking thing immediately puts me in the fucking, like, a double jump kind of thing. Am I glitched out or something, or what? Must be glitched out, because... Bro, this is so annoying. I gotta do this all over again. Gotta fight the fucker. Oh god, why? Apparently other people are having problems with it too. Cause it puts me like in some sort of...
Not feeling so great, Pete. Back to normal.
Holy fuck. It was a long fucking jump.
So much fear and rage. How could anyone survive here? Another one of those things. This was an arena once. The Knight Brothers only respect those with power. From something.
Vengeance for my sisters.
Hope that thing wins.
Okay, BD, take a look. Okay, BD, what is it? Something? Hey, BD.
What? Nothing else you see out here?
When he said bring seeds, I hope he met from Dathomir. There you go. What you got there? The Night Sisters used to call their leader Mother. She used powerful magic.
Thank you. like trouble.
Brothers, here!
Come, brothers.
He will fall before us.
He flees.
You cannot defeat our might.
Come back here!
We are strong enough. He is right.
Too many. God, I suck.
Ask me what, BD. BD, here.
Kill him.
Prepare to die, Jedi.
Come down here.
Oh.
Stim, BD. Yeah? Let me see.
There is no place for you here. The brothers will kill you if you stay.
Come. I'm certain they are no match for your power.
Only death awaits you here.
Boss fight.
Wait up. It might be dangerous.
Thank you.
fucking shockwave thing.